girlfriend in primary school. Right. The first step is to get a decent hairstyle. So, like, a bit of gel wax, whatever you use. Hairspray to keep it in place. So, we check to your hair first. If you don't like your eyes the way they are, I'll just keep them thin or rubbing you around her. Because if you're not around her that much, it'd be easier to keep your eyes at rest when you're not around her. Step three. I have 7 steps for this. Step three. You gotta wear a little bit of aftershave and deodorant, stuff like that. I'd say some decent clothing, like a cool jacket or cool rucksack.
It's hard to keep a serious face, just like wash your hair.
Whatever that. So, you mainly
Why
need
don't
to,
I make my own video on
you look.
Okay. Okay, guys, so first of all, what you got to do is get your hair gel in. Second of all, you have to get, I prefer roll on because it's too cold. Now, this link stuff is nice. Don't know if the name is copyrighted song. Now, I'll say where you could buy this stuff. You could probably buy Dex in your local pharmacy. So get that out of here. Thanks. So now you probably buy your links also probably in a local pharmacy. So so now once you're all swagged up, you have to go up to the girl and say, well, you have to get to know her, your interests, you have to like really get to know her, and then like I don't know, once you know, you like you'd say no, that's a bad tech. You go up to them and say, you know what, I kind of like you and I'd like to be your girlfriend. And then they're like, oh yes, I'll be your girlfriend. And then you're like, oh yeah. And then you're friends and you're going out together and you're like BFS. Ow. Ow. So yeah, his guide wasn't. So I'm going to leave the video here. If you liked it, like it, and if you didn't like it, dislike it. That button's there for a reason. Goodbye!